Good morning students, I am Babajit sir. So I will start your today's class from the exercise 5.2, question number 2D. Okay, so question number 2 up to C, question number C already finished. So today I will start from the question number 2D. So 2D is simplify. So minus 1 by 3 whole square into minus 1 by 3 whole cube. That part divide by minus 1 by 6 whole square into minus 1 by 6 whole cube. Okay, so in this case two fractions are in the exponent form are multiplied. Again there are two fractions in exponent form multiplied, and that whole part is divided by this part. Okay, so look at this one. This one is minus 1 by 3 and minus 1 by 3. That means both the bases are same. That means a to the power n into a to the power n, like this. Again, look at this one. This part are what? Minus 1 by 6 whole square minus 1 by 6 whole cube. Okay? That means this part is a to the power m into a to the power n. That form. And this is bracket. So, this term you can write like this also. Minus 1 by 3 whole square into minus 1 by 3 whole cube. Divide means that divided symbol. That divided symbol means that divide sign. So minus 1 by 6 whole square into minus 1 by 6 whole cube. Okay. So now we apply the exponent form in the first part, a to the power m into a to the power n. That means a to the power m plus n, so 2 plus 3 becomes 5, and this one again a to the power m plus n, that means 2 plus 3 equal to 5. Yeah, you can just write since a to the power m into a to the power n equal to a to the power m plus n. Okay, because minus 1 by 3 and minus 1 by 3, so a to the power m into a to the power a is minus 1 by 3, m is 2, n is 3. In denominator a is minus 1 by 6, m is 2 and n is 3. Clear? After this line I think clear. So now look at this line. In this case powers are equal but bases are different. Okay, that means a to the power m divided by b to the power m, which is a by b whole to the power m. M means 5, sorry. So here you have just applied since a by b whole to the power m equal a to the power m by b to the power m. In this case right hand side is given, this one a to the power m divided by b to the power m. So left hand side is a by b whole to the power m. Okay, so this minus symbol will be cancelled. Again, already we discussed that if a by b divide c by d, if a by b divide c by d, that means division of two fractions, then the first fraction remains same and the second fraction remain converse and division turns into multiplication. So this one 1 by 3 remains same, minus minus cancels, 1 by 3 remains same, and this one will be like this, and this one is 5. So 1, this one is 2, that means 2 to the power 5. So 2 to the power 5 is what? 32. Yeah. So I think I have to understand this one. So now